now, time to kill this shit. Core 3D with another hit.